What's up, everyone? Today we're trying out some Sniper Elite 4. Haven't played any of these games since 360 days, so it's been a minute. But I'm pretty excited. It's a good series. It's been around for a while, so let me just get the stream started. We'll hop right in.
1943. A world at war. A world in turmoil. We'd closed the trap on Hitler's North Africa campaign. But what next? Churchill urged an Allied invasion of Italy. Called the Mediterranean the soft underbelly of the crocodile. The Americans took some convincing. But Winston won them over. General Dwight D. Eisenhower, Allied Commander-in-Chief, is masterminding the entire Mediterranean strategy. As for me, I'm headed for San Salini, a secluded island to Italy's southwest.
Sniper Elite 4.
We've been losing ships in the area. British intelligence thinks the Luftwaffe's presence on San Salini might explain why. The Royal Navy dispatched a captured Italian freighter, the Orchidia, to investigate. She was equipped with the very latest radio interception equipment. The intelligence she gathered confirmed our worst fears. The Nazis have a new wonder weapon. Survivors from the destroyed ships have talked about a new kind of missile. Radio control from the plane that launched them. These rockets can track our ships with lethal accuracy. The Orchidia's job was to monitor Luftwaffe radio transmissions and find out what the Germans are up to. Even if that meant making the ultimate sacrifice. Now we need to know what the Nazis are planning, and how we can stop them. A member of the Luftwaffe's top brass is on the island. General Tobias Schmidt. It's no secret Hitler thinks highly of him. Schmidt would never let himself be taken alive. And he'd never betray his beloved Führer. But he might just be carrying some information we can use. My mission? Kill Schmidt. Kill all high-ranking officers. And get the hell out.
Get in, get out. The life of a sniper.
Need to make sure those men didn't die in vain. Need to find out all I can about the new rocket.
Sure was just a yellow arrow, isn't it? Oh, now he's up there. I got you. Reason why I can't take out my gun over here? I feel like I should be able to do something, right? Should be able to pull out a gun or something. Or just let this guy shoot me? Hey, you wanna shoot me? Hello? You're pretty dumb, aren't you? Every single button.
We've been losing ships in.
Okay. Alright, I didn't know you could do that, so that's helpful. You didn't tell me I could do that till after, though.
Use my binoculars to check it out.
It was a really bad way to start the tutorial, but I don't know.
Hoffentlich passiert bald mal was. Du bist immer so optimistisch.
Can I take off the tutorial? Because now I'm just hating it. No, that doesn't work. Tag the enemy. I already did that though. And the glowing thing.
Ich will nach Hause. Naja.
I don't like this guide. Double kill.
Searching his body for ammo.
Damn, that's a long time to search someone. Else.
Harder to see in foliage and in shadow. That tower looks like a good vantage point.
Oh my god. Triangulation was not this, Justin. Ruin that guy. Oh, I missed that? What the fuck? How the fuck? Thank you. This is a better vantage point than that last spot anyways. What? Got a nice tag on that one. There's a bloke out there. No. Let's see what else we got. Truck. Pop the old head ski. I shot. Collapse the poor man. Damn, it was 300 meters. You're like, where did he? He just went down, what the hell? Ooh. Headshot. Suit this on, I do want to suit this on. Swap out and see what does real quick. See if we can get a bit of rain room. No. Don't really like that one. Max my lungs out. All right, let's move up a little bit. It was generated, you know? Thank you.
Boom. Dead.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Letters from home. That was some bitch. You didn't see nothing. Bye bye. Wait, what? How much armor are you wearing, bro? Did you just call someone down? I'm so confused, though. They're searching on it. He's taking us out. We need to find him. Oh. Right in the nugget, son. Oh, lower intestine. Oof. My dude. Intestinal shot. They're like, where is he at? He just killed Ricky. I want to snipe you. Oh, here he comes. I have to do this one. Pop your head. How did you just go? Oh, he's lucky. Oh, shit, son. I'm ready to reload. Look at how he died. Oh! That face. What a face. Pick up his body. Get over here. Ha! You can just throw him. Hold on, I want this pistol back. I don't want his little shitty ass pistol. What the fuck? Where'd you come from? I want my pistol back. Give me my pistol back. It's like stuck in the ground, I can't get it back. No. I got a Nazi pistol. Not the Nazi pistol. Someone over there. I will kill you. He's a little sus out. He had what I had before. Wait, no.
This will come in very useful.
Can I get in this house? Hold two down there. Can I do that in any corner? No shit. stuff. Guy's asking to get blown up, so. Well, I thought it would blow him up. Through his throat. Oh, right on the dome. Oh, mental, bro. Oh, I wish I got that. Gotta get my breathing down. Kill Schmitty. Supposed to do all this stuff? Or let's go check one of them. Bop, 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 it up, bop, it up. Get down there from the side of that dime. Ooh, maybe I can. Oh, check out what this is real quick. Check out what this is. Crawling over there, can't I? That's pretty dope. My poor dude. You don't even have a helmet on. What are you thinking? What are you thinking? Why are you coming this way? Bro, don't even do it. Poor soul, blew his whole eye socket out at the same time. Poor soul. See me yet, he's gonna get sniped though. At least you have a helmet on. Safety first, right bud? Sent him. Whoa. High shot, boy. Goom! Reloading. Goom! Who says you always gotta go stealth? No. Picking up stuff everywhere we go. Oh my god. You're gonna die! He regretted his life decisions.
No more to find here.
There's nothing left. This guy first, let's go. Why do you have no helmet on? Dude, I get the ear. Come on, buddy. Sat him down. You still alive? No. How are you? That didn't kill you? That will. I mean, the water, like, stopped the show, buddy. Rocking him out. Oh shit, oh shit. You don't see me. Crunch. Rank up. Oh, guy behind me, hold up. Don't you even try it. Right through the knee? Oof, that would suck. Liver shot through your knee after and before. There he is, sneaky. Sneaky boy. Oh, sneaky boy. And pop out again. Where the hell are you guys here? Where'd you come from, buddy? Why is it taking so long to reload? No idea what's about to happen to you. going to make you feel bad. I'm sorry. The rope. Are you ready to die? Oh! Slap, slap, slap. How about we do a no long shot? Oh. Kyler, right again? How far right? How far right? Oh, that was nice. Oh, he didn't die though. Cover blown. Cover ain't blown. I murder him. Oh no shit! Oh fuck. I know there was explosives right there. Destroy cameras. Interesting. Through the tree. Sorry, Sarge. You're done. Thank you. I don't know how that would have not hit him, but sure. We'll go with it. Why are you coming over here? Oh my god, I can't even emerge out. What are you doing, dude? So I took her out, so I have to go back this way now. Kill the Nazi officers. Ooh, that was a free shot, too. Oh, man. Just launched that, dude. Grenade shot? Oh, what? Let's see.
To find.
Put him down. Peekaboo. Oh shit, I missed. Try it again, ready? And cover blown, of course. Oh, I see you over there. Where the hell is my freaking scope's not even where I want to. That guy looks like Putin. Pow pow! Letters from home. There's two of these guys in there. Oh, you are. Missed them? Rope. don't get how I'm missing when I'm not using the. I'm trying to practice without lung shot, but. It's like right on him. Letters to home, letters from home.
Finden Sie heraus, was da war, Befreiter!
Zu Befehl!
Sehen Sie sich das mal an, Gefreiter!
Jawohl! Warum muss ich das immer machen?
Sehen Sie mal nach, was da war, Soldat!
Eine Ratte vielleicht?
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Ah, he fucked me up! Oh shit. Fuck him. Why is all my shit not reloading? too late for that, I guess, right? Why does it have to be rebooted all the time? What the fuck is this? Set him down.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Shit. Why'd he move right after I lose that?
Nothing else.
Deliver shot. What? How's that not fucking dead? Alright, I guess I'm long shot, I just stopped. I got a blue note. You think you know where I'm at? Apparently you do, actually. I'm lying. Leave me alone. Hitting grass, but I'm also hitting you. And run! Oh shit! That sucked. Cover blown, alright. Run. Run before you get stuck. Run! Holy shit, run. Tried to whip shot on him. Yeah, what? How many times are I gonna shoot you? Oh, you shot me in the ass, bro? You shot me in the ass, bro? Yeah, how are you gonna put me back here? Kill Schmitty by any means. Schmitty. Coming in hot. What? got your liver, son. Kidney. Holy shit. What do you think you're doing? Shot you in your ass, son. You gonna get back up? That's what I thought. You ain't picking him up. Weak. Got weak. Who the frick? How the fuck are you? Just got freaking. That guy didn't. First guy got slapped. I wouldn't call them forward, sir. Alright, fuck it. I'm just gonna try him. I have to aim instead. Like how I aim in the same spot though, it's like the kill shot thing, and once you have that, it's like, oh yeah, guaranteed to like, it's like they want you to not hit it, unless the game uses more realistic like physics and you're not, that could be possible. That could be possible. How many more are you? Two for one special? Yeah. Oh shit. That doesn't shit. How about the throwable mine? Rip. Sorry, I'll put it around the side. He might blow it up though. Or not. Oh shit.
That's all.
Pop it out, buddy. You think we can shoot him through this? Take that as a yes.
To find.
I heard a sound. It's a rock. A rock is in my house. Love to assassinate you.
Mustn't keep the star of the show waiting.
Are you the star of the show? Come on, kick it down. And the guys above. There he is.
Hello?
Hello? Hello? Who is there? Hey, Rock. Iraq is there. You didn't see me? Okay. Good night. Good night.
talks about someone called Kessler. Name sounds familiar.
Kessler. Objectives. Those are all the major objectives. What's this flag over here though? What is that? Oh, I can escape from here too? Dope. Sliding down.
Island.
That's where we're headed. First successful mission. Beginning of the end. Progression to perfection. I can go back later and see what I missed. Makes it easier, maybe. There's one of 4 levels on that first one. Be rank 5 to get stuff. I don't have that many guns. It's actually pretty good at that. I'm not right there. But I spent stars on them. Well, it was worth it, probably.
One name kept coming up from Sansalini. Andreas Kessler.
Hitler.
Genius rocket scientist. Pioneer of guided missile technology, philanderer, alcoholic, committed Nazi. Kessler's specialty was long-range missiles, but SOE thought he couldn't solve the radio control issues. The destruction of the Arcadia suggests we were wrong. Very wrong. There's no doubt the Arcadia was an easy target for a test. But if the Nazis have a controllable long-range missile, it would completely transform the war in their favor. American intelligence, OSS, think Kessler is in Italy, probably under the protection of a brutal Nazi general called Heinz Böhm. I've been dispatched to the coastal town of Betanti to meet our OSS contact. With the invasion of Sicily imminent, it's crucial we find out what the Nazis are up to.
Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. American observation plane has spotted relay tower on outskirts of town. Neutralize mobile radio operator before he can summon reinforcements. Also, deal with the sniper. Out.
Red Fox out.
Oh, that was a bad guy for a second.
Lieutenant Carl Fairburn. Nice job on Sansalini, especially given the circumstances.
A lot of brave men died on the Arcadia. We need to make sure their sacrifice was worth it. We need to find Kessler.
Yep, they told me you were a to-the-point kind of guy. I'm Jack Weaver, by the way. OSS appreciates the necessity for urgency, Carl, but we have to be a little careful here. What do you know about Heinz Böhm?
The Butcher of Bologna.
Yeah, Böhm is a sadistic bastard, a slippery one too. We still don't know what he looks like. Oh, his handiwork though, well, it's everywhere. We think he's the one handling Kessler.
Find Böhm, find Kessler, I get it.
Your people think the best bet is to reach out to the local resistance. Given our past experience with the partisans, we think it might be a little difficult, but we're willing to give it another try.
I need a name and a location.
The leader is a woman by the name of Sofia De Rocco. They call her the Angel. You'll find her in the town.
Okay, I'll give it a try.
Carl, listen to me. The Nazis have been conducting a rastrellamento. They've been sweeping up the town, rounding up partisans and... Chances are the executions have already begun.
Do you know where they are?
Your guess is as good as mine. Partisans have an HQ. You find that, might be some help.
I'm on it.
Carl? This place...
Carl?
It's a tinderbox. You just need to find something to start the fire.
Alright, creepy old man.
You don't sound too well.
You must be Lieutenant Fairburn. I've been told to take you to our leader, Sofia. We call her the Angel.
I'll make my own way.
The fascists have conducted a rastrellamento. They've gone through the town, taking our people. The Angel is planning a rescue.
She sounds like a brave woman.
You know about Commando Bethel.
Führer can issue whatever orders he likes.
You're a commando. It means they will shoot you on sight rather than take you prisoner. This doesn't scare you.
I kill you for a living. Did you give me COVID?
It's good death doesn't frighten you. This place has seen a lot of it. Just look in the graveyard. The dead might tell you more than the living.
Ba 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 ba.
Better see if I can locate the partisan HQ.
Damn, people are here already. Dude, I see in the back of the neck. I'm just kind of... I'm not that wild that he'd be alive, but sure. Charge grenade. Cover blowing my ass. Don't know where the fuck I was. He would have seen me. What the fuck? Holy shit, bro. What the... I thought they were all coming the same way. See that bastard hanging out there. What the fuck? Get down.
Damn boat's going to make an approach by the beach tree.
Got him still, that was sick. Did I get that guy? Oh! Damn! That was nice. What was that glare?
Where there's a church, there's probably a graveyard.
A whole convoy. Oh shit. Right in the ass. Why are we stuck on the site? That was weird. Peekaboo.
The HQ should be somewhere around bullets.
Good job. Through the heart. Ooh. Where is that from? All the way back there? Oh my god.
more to find here.
Rip. Thought I was gonna land on the roof, not on the ground right there.
Reckon I'm gonna need these. Sophia's note says she's gone to the castle.
Nostradren. Infantry, blah blah blah. Kill the sniper. Sniper for sniper.
There's the sniper.
Can you see me? Sleep tight.
Better deal with the radio. Boy goes telling tales to his friends.
Thought I would do something. It was worth a shot. Run.
Run.
Oh, why did you run off the edge? Oh my god, I can't believe you just died there. I'm getting up that way. What you were thinking. No, 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 don't heal up right there. Oh my god. Got it all. Through the jaw. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit. What? That dude's fucking Rambo over here. Yeah.
What the fuck was that?
Damn it. Germans are sending me a...
That just blew me up and I was outside the building? What? Tore my man's apart. Jeez. Taking all the hits.
Nothing else to find. Place to use Sophia's gift.
Oh, he did. He did. Not even aiming, dude. What's the matter, sir? For Italy.
Definitely going to hell. Looks like someone has friends in
other places. The heck is everyone shooting at? What the fuck did that miss? Are they my teammates? Oh, rip, sorry. I'm protecting Italy. Haha, I forgot. What the hell is this?
Can't find anything else.
I guess, you know, I can't find my own teammates. I missed everything. Kill the dogs
for the fatherland.
Going in for the stealth kill. Hello, you die. Oh. Coming in for another stealth kill. Snap that neck. Get to Sophia.
Hope I'm not too late. Think I've grabbed all I can.
Parisian HQ. The angel. Sixty percent.
Thank you.
Alright. Hope everyone enjoyed the first couple hours of Sniper Elite 4. We're going to end it here for now. We'll pick up Vax another time. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll catch everyone on the next one.